here, and I'm going to take you through a flow stretch warm-up. So come on up to the top of your mat and start with the feet together. The outside of the feet are parallel. Roll the shoulders back and down and reach the fingertips towards the floor. Close your eyes and take about 3 deep breaths. Feel the chest expand, the shoulders pull down, relaxing. Maybe set an intention, starting with the words, I am steady, or I am blessed. Whatever it is that you feel that you need in the moment, that you need to reassure yourself about. I am with the inhale. And let's flow. Take a big sweep out and up. Inhale to the top. Open the arms, soften the knees, and fold into Uttanasana. Lift halfway, lengthen up, catch your breath, and fold back down. Step your left foot back, way back. Drop the hips into runner's lunge. The option here is the back knee to the floor if you like. Shoulders down, belly lifted. Taking the right arm up, turn towards your right knee. Take a big stretch up. Hand to the floor, step back to down dog. Spread your fingers apart, pull your stomach muscles up and press the chest towards the thighs. If you're feeling tight, let's walk it out a little bit. Walk your dog. Sway your hips, loosen up. Work out the kinks. And press back. Come to the knees, shift to kneeling plank, and lower to your stomach. Low cobra, you're grounding the pubic bone, roll the shoulders, lift just the chest. Shoulders come down. And release. Tuck your toes, push up to the knees, and downward facing dog. Bend the knees, walk your feet to the hands. Lift up halfway, take your breath, and let it out in your fold. Tuck the chin. Rise up, extended hand pose, reach for the ceiling, and back around to mountain and Samasthiti. Let's go again, take a breath up. Fold into Uttanasana, flat back. Exhale. Lift and breathe. Right foot back this time. Drop down into that big stretch. Open to the left. You're trying to stack the shoulders, one hand right above the other. Hand to the floor, down dog. Come to high plank. Pull your stomach muscles in. Squeeze your thighs, lift your eyes. Let's go back to the knees, lower to the floor, and upward facing dog. Make sure those hands are right under the shoulders. You can stay on the knees on this first one and just let those hips sink down and pull the shoulders back. Eye gaze forward. Check your hands. It's really important here that your hands are right under the shoulders. If you're out here, you're going to feel it in your back. Once you feel ready, the knees come up and you're on the top of your feet and hands. Upward facing dog. Let's go back to the knees on this first one. Use your abs carefully lifting. Tuck the toes, down dog. Pull your shoulders down from the ears. Lock in your shoulders so you're stabilizing through the shoulders, not through the elbows. Fingers spread apart, flatten out your hands. Bend the knees, walk your feet back up, lift halfway, take your breath, lengthen out your body and hamstrings, and fold, Uttanasana. Rise up, Urdhva Hastasana. This time, clasp behind your back. You want to try to squeeze your shoulder blades together, press the hands to the heels, and lift your heart center, really open it up. Take your fold, lifting the arms up and let them drift overhead. Tuck your chin. Push into the feet to rise. Release and extend. Take a breath with you. And let all that air out in your Uttanasana. Fold, tuck. Halfway up. Left foot back. We're picking up the pace. Drop in. Turn to your right. Take your breath. Hand to the floor. Down dog. Come to high plank. Pull your stomach in. This time, push through the toes. And come halfway down into chaturanga, elbows in. You can always have the knees on the floor. Up dog. Down dog. Bend the knees. Spring your left foot forward. Help it. If it falls short, you grab the ankle and you help it. Turn left. Hand down, step up, push off that back foot. Lift and breathe, and let all the air out, fold. Rise up, push into the feet, palms together firmly. Hands behind again, roll it out, feel the openness, and fold. Rise back up, release and extend, take a breath with you. Let it out. Belly to thighs, fold, push into the floor, halfway up. This time, right foot back, drop down, turn to the left. Hand to the floor, down dog. Come to high plank, breathe as you come forward, push through the toes, exhale, chaturanga, elbows in. Inhale, up dog. Exhale, down dog. Bend the knees. Take a breath with that right foot steps up. Exhale. Inhale, open, right arm up. Exhale, down, step it up. Catch your breath, breathe. And let it out, fold. Rise up, take a breath with you. And clasp behind your back. Roll it out, lift the heart center. Release, take a breath up, embracing the day. And hands to the heart center. I hope you're ready, feel great. Go and make it a great day.